This is Iresh from Merkle team. I have been working on hackathon challenge number 3 with my friends Abhishek and Jatin. We come from ISC and are currently pursuing our masters in computational and data sciences. We know that how technology is changing the world, and blockchain is one of the disruptive technology out there. We believe that blockchain can solve many problems, and one of them can be keeping our data and identity safe. As we know, recently Aadhaar data was leaked and was available for as little as 500 rupees. So we need a system in which only citizen has right to view and share his data. Also, data discrepancy across organization is a problem. It would be ideal to have a centralized system which could act as a hub of all the identities, but even this system has a single point of failure because of being centralized. Also, issues like identity theft should be addressed by an identity management system. The system that we have developed eliminates any need of centralized database for any identity issuing agencies. All the data is encrypted and stored on the blockchain, and is also encrypted when transferred from one user to another. Our system is unique in a way that it gives view access only to user, and in meantime also ensures user is not able to commit any fraud by changing or sharing incorrect data. Beep.